Quite the sight to see at the Smithsonian's National Zoo in Washington, D.C.
Just like playing the violin, except these are otters. Yeah, check it out here. They're Asian small clawed otters pounding away at the keyboard, part of the zoo's enrichment program. Otters do not obviously come in contact with keyboards in the wild. Zoo managers say the music stimulates their senses.
Enriching for who? Wow, this is great for all of us.
Our director here, Doug, though, said, can we get you guys a keyboard? So kind of thinking
Doug,
he's making
you.
Fun of us, that we
no.
are like very
simple. My mother would be looking at it and say, see, they practice.
Yes, I think they play better than I do, actually.
They do.
There you go, right?